she is just totally badass and totally awesome. I think anyone can agree with that, don't you think? And also, because when you listen to the words, it tells you not to be like anyone else. And to me, that's the most important part of being who you are, is not trying to fit in with the crowd. The crowd's crap time. The crowd's no way to go. Do you know what I mean? So why follow the ones who have no clue and, you know, just go, you know, away with it all? You know, try and be who you are. Because if you're not who, if you aren't true to you, who can be true to? So, I've had a bit of a rough past, let's say. I've gone through dark times. And my first poem kind of goes a little bit